keep an eye out for that gator on the other side. He's going to be coming here soon. He was here earlier today.
Woolly mammoth caterpillar.
Did you get that?
I don't think so.
See, I just
want
to get my baby for the city when I come down.
Apparently, we're out of gas.
No.
For the terror part to happen. There's alligators. Flowers.
No, you wouldn't.
Flowers are
he'd
like...
He'd probably take light out of it.
Yeah.
He just wouldn't eat much of it.
I wouldn't eat the bug. I'd probably eat
even
the
flowers.
Even
if it had a steak, I wouldn't eat much of it.
My cousin told me, you know, like an iguana or something in South America. They cook them. Put them on a steak.
Thank you. hanging from a cloth wrap by the Spaniards back in the early 1700s. talking about a gator back here. We call him Grumpy.
saw some on the way here.
In case y'all are wondering why there's so many pond apple trees in this area, it's got the runoff from the city. Runs into the canal. And runs back into the Everglades through the lift gate, straight ahead. People fertilizing their yards, the golf courses, all that fertilizer comes in here, and yeah, that's the first thing that it is, the pond apple tree. Nowhere else in the Everglades will you see the pond apple tree as it is right here.
Some fruit that's about to fall off of the pineapple tree thing. Isn't that what he was talking about? The yellow fruit?
There's a fruit.
Come on, buddy!
Oh yeah, the fruit that falls in the tree.
Yeah, I want to see Muddy. Seeing fruit on these trees. I don't know what a pineapple tree looks like. I thought they were bushes.
Yeah, he doesn't want to come out.
See a pineapple. In the tree, it looks like. I don't know. There's an alligator? Produces seed and fruit. The pineapple tree. Seed and fruit.